mechanism. Here is N triple bond, N carries positive charge plus double bond. Here is which group? Y group. Now, due to polarization of this particular bond here, now this pi electron cloud will attack on nitrogen. Double bond here, N double bond N. Here is Y. This is what hydrogen. Here carries which charge? Positive charge. Then like this. Now this bond is polarized here. Loss of H plus takes place here. To form a coupling product. N double bond N. Here which group? Y group. So Y equals to electron withdrawing group. Now, azo dye test. Azo dye test. When aniline react with in one solution is aniline, the another mixture is sodium nitrite plus dilute hydrochloric acid. This is 0 to 5 degrees centigrade to form which one? Benzene diazonium chloride. First, aniline converts into which one? Benzene diazonium chloride. This benzene diazonium chloride, assume that it is taken in one test tube. It is also taken in another test tube. By mixing of these two, you get which one? Third compound, that is benzene diazonium chloride. This third compound react with N triple bond N, here positive charge Cl minus. Again it is which solution? Aniline solution. Which medium? Acid medium. pH equals to 2 to 4. Now it forms a yellow color dye. N triple bond N. Here is what? NH2. This is known as para amino azobenzene. Para amino azo. Para amino azobenzene. It is a orange color. It is which color dye? Orange color dye. Sorry, it is yellow color dye. Yellow color dye. Yellow color dye. So therefore, when benzene diazonium chloride react with aniline in acidic medium to form para amino azobenzene, it is a yellow color dye. This particular test is known as what? Azo dye test. So by using azo dye test, aniline is identified in the laboratory, or aniline is distinguished. Aniline is distinguished.